So here we go. Panama occupying the vital third and final automatic.
Their hands full tonight.
Gabriel Torres scored a 70-yard solo goal in the last game. Now then, Pulisic. Can he get away here? It's Pulisic. He's going to score, surely, is he? Yes, he has. Solo goal. USA lead. Absolute bedlam in Orlando. The 19-year-old Wonder Boy has delivered.
How would they react? How would they respond after a month of listening to their failures at home? This is why you play the 19-year-old kid in the middle of the field. Bobby Wood with the flick on. Good touch from Jozy Altidore. But a nightmare to defend is a third attacker running right down your foot. That is exactly what Christian Pulisic has done.
Through the middle, because Michael Brelli's having to deal with two or three runners.
Pulisic's getting in behind again here. Very well-timed run. Altidore in the middle. Wood arriving. Areola's there as well. Here's Pulisic and Altidore! He scored one, now he set up one, and the USA are in early dreamland here.
You sure he's 19? He's playing as if this is his 100th cap in World Cup qualifying. The ease, the poise, the composure, the technical still to open up the game. This is an absolute dream if you're Jozy Altidore and Bobby Wood, because you've got a playmaker that will open up the game and provide you the easiest of finishes. I ask the question, can Jozy Altidore rise to the occasion? Yes, he can.
Well, those two are causing havoc.
Matt Beisler, that leadership, make this more compact. And don't just rely on Bobby Wood to pull off something special.
Great run here by Bobby Wood. He's gone past two or three. Penalty, says the referee, for the foul on Bobby Wood. Before halftime, there's a yellow card administered as well, incidentally, here.
He's been committed from the opening whistle of being an absolute nightmare to defend. In wide areas, in the midfield, in behind, whatever it takes to be an absolute nuisance. Good on you, Bobby Wood, because you have absolutely ran circles around the back four of Panama tonight.
Just a brilliant piece of... Altidore's had to wait a long time. It's him against Pinedo. Oh, how cheeky is that? The Panenka penalty. How nerveless have you got to be to do that, Taylor?
Well, in the moment, it's a lot easier to do it when you're up 2-0 at home. But I asked the question in pregame, I've asked the question for the entire month. At what point does Jozy Altidore look at this team and this group of players in the prime of his career and say, let me lead you? Only two goals in his last 13 caps coming into tonight. But you're only as good as your last game. Jozy Altidore in this first half, he has shown up, and he has shown up in a big way.
But what about that? It's the kind of thing where you look at the World Cup, should the USA go through. Is McCarty as well there to win the ball? Wood, there's quite a bit of room out here for the US. Panama looking a little bit heavy-legged at the moment. Areola comes inside. Wood! He wants one too, and he's got one now. 4-0. This is becoming a rout. Just extraordinary.
You often hear goal scorers talk about the final moment. The game slows down. Remember the first play of the game for Bobby Wood. Beloy, Torres around him. He brought it down, just missed it wide. The composure in tight spots. You've got to be confident, but you've also got to have the technical ability to turn. No pressure. That's a great finish. That is a clinical finish from a goal scorer that in that final moment, the game slows down.